Hawaii. This video, we're going to talk about breastfeeding and how that's going and what our plan is, and kind of just a little bit of an update about our breastfeeding journey. I have always had a supply that was just enough for her, not necessarily too little, not too much, just right. And my initial goal was to get to 12 months. And beyond that, I figured was bonus. And I really wasn't going to worry about it. I just wanted to get to 12 months. Well, we got to 12 months. And Naomi was still nursing pretty regularly. A couple of times a day. And a few, you know, maybe once or twice throughout the night. Still nursing throughout the night. And then at about 14 months or so, I don't remember the exact timeline, but I started to want to nurse less. 15, 14 months, started to want to nurse less. And as she got to 12 months and on, I started to limit how much she would nurse at night, so that we weren't waking up all throughout the night, trying to get her towards sleeping through the night, which has been a battle. So we stopped nursing. We introduced a little bit of supplementation around starting at 10 months or so. And then at 12 months, of course, you know, we started cow's milk along with breastfeeding. And around 12 months and probably about 13 months, my stored milk supply had dwindled. Because at 12 months, I stopped pumping at work. So once you turned one, I decided not to pump anymore. And at that point, I was only pumping once or twice throughout the night anyways, just getting like 6 ounces total or so for one bottle throughout the day. So I stopped doing that. And then around 14 or 15 months, I started to get, and you can Google this term, like touched out, where I just felt, you know, like I wanted me back. So, you know, when Naomi wants to nurse, she can be very demanding, and we've gotten a little bit better now that we've spent some time decreasing nursing sessions. But she knows her sign language, and so she's, you know, that's how she asks for it, is she signs for it. And when she wants it, she's demanding, and she throws a fit if you tell her no. So around, like I said, 15 months, I started to go towards decreasing how much we were nursing. I just was over it and over, maybe not over nursing, but over her attitude about nursing and just being so demanding and me not being able to sleep. You know, there would be times where she would just lay across me the whole night and nurse, and that is really uncomfortable for me, and I don't function very good on little sleep. So I decided that, you know what, I don't really want to do this anymore. And now that we've made that process, it's been a very slow process for weaning. I don't mind it as much because she doesn't demand it as much and throw fits for it as much. And she, you know, might nurse for a little bit, you know, like 5 or 10 minutes, and then she's good, she's happy, she's done, and she goes. So currently, we are nursing about once or twice a day. Definitely first thing when she wakes up in the morning, we nurse. And then occasionally for bedtime, but she'll normally just have a bottle of milk. We do lactose-free 2% milk for her at this point. And I think I hear Jonas's truck. Daddy's coming home. And that's what we're doing, you know. We're, like I said, once or twice a day, and it's less of a battle, and I feel so much better about it. So I think that my current outlook and goal is that I'm okay continuing the pattern that we're at. Probably when she's 2 is when I would like to be completely done, but I don't think I will do anything further to rush her. So that's that. So Daddy's home, so we're gonna go get him, and we'll see y'all later. Deuces.